Disturbing pictures emerged today of a greyhound being hurled into the sea its owner. A horrified eyewitness photographed man throwing the dog into raging waters. He then hauled the petrified animal back long leash, what appeared to be extreme training exercise. The RSPCA Greyhound Rescue condemned act distressing and appealed further information on the owner. Three men were seen walking with nine muzzled greyhounds in Hartlepool, Teesside shortly before the incident. One of the men was then filmed. He repeatedly threw the dog into the water, before pulling it back on a long line or lead. The witness told how his children were left shaken after witnessing the dog's ordeal. He said, "We saw them being carried out to the end of the structure by this man and then unceremoniously flung in from a height about 4 feet distance through the air about 6 feet. The waves were quite strong and my first thought, what if when they surfaced they were propelled by the crashing waves into the sides of the rusty pier? There was a significant number of dogs the group, and appeared that they were being taken out one by one." Social media posts suggested it may have been seen as an extreme exercise or hydrotherapy. Why on earth would anyone throw a dog into the sea like this freezing cold conditions? It is just stupid. The RSPCA investigating the incident which happened. An inspector attended but the group were no longer there, said a spokesman. Since then a member of the public has provided photos of what appears to be a man throwing the dog into the water. These images are very distressing.